A shot in the dark. Level up. My stars have never shone darker. Superstar. The Lair of Chaos.
Those precious Skylanders made it all the way into our heavily guarded chamber within our completely impenetrable fortress. I'm so impressed.
It actually is pretty impressive when you think about it. And I do think about it.
Quiet, Brain. I'm trying to taunt these stupid Skyfools before I destroy them in one of our classic epic battles.
Yes. And how does that usually work out for you?
Just use your mind magic to make me even more super awesome! And summon more super awesome Doomlanders than ever before!
Whatevs. Presto, braino, and so forth.
A shot in the dark.
This is where I will finally destroy you once and for all, Sky User!
Sensei Supernova!
Ow.
Ow. That was what I call a big bang.
Now, Guardian, Star Power.
Stay frosty. Sensei Power. Enter the penguin! Booyah!
Now you see me!
Cold cut!
Going under!
underground!
Our Doom Lander has not been awesome enough! I made you, Brain!
I reign supreme! Golden Scarab, protect your queen!
Ow.
That was what I call getting the royal treatment.
Targeting.
Yeah!
Yeah. Hiya. Get you. Yeah.
A gold medal winning performance.
You promised me victory, Brain. And you know how I feel about people who break promises, don't you?
Flying
very frustrated by these same Doom Landers who are helping me imagine. Glorious! Why did I ever team up with a talking brain in the first place?
Artillery strike!
Yo ho ho! Take that, Jedi!
Power ready.
Golden Scarabs, protect your queen!
You know, Brain, it has come to my attention that these Doomlanders who have been helping me summon totally suck!
Interesting. Because my theory is that you, Chaos, are in fact the one that sucks. And I'd like to test that theory now and watch you beat the Skylanders by yourself. Go ahead, give it a try.
Oh,
Hiya.
I am still going to defeat the Sky Leaders in once you eat those words. Literally! See? I'm way better without that stupid brain.
Hiya. Help, yeah. Charging. Hiya. Hiya. Yeah. Gonna get you.
Your imagination skills are inferior to mine, Torby Master. Inferior.
And you know what else? The Portal Master has a much better imagination than yours. Especially now that I'm on their side. Presto, Brano!
All Imaginators are amazingly effective in this zone.
No matter then!
Forecast calls for mystery.
All my power! All of it!
Take
own brain. Not some ridiculous test one.
New left, set part.
Well, that's my cue. Time to skedaddle.
Not so fast, Squishy. You were the one helping this creep.
Oh, come on, Sparrow. The guy released me from a jar I'd been in for literally thousands of years. What was I supposed to do? Not help him?
Yes.
Okay, so maybe helping Chaos wasn't the best idea in retrospect. But let's talk about the here and now. There's still a ton of evildoers out there. Am I right? I could help you with that.
How do we know we can trust you?
Because if he tries any funny stuff, it's back to the jar.
What he said?
Aren't we forgetting something? What are we gonna do with Chaos?
Oh, don't worry about him. I've just the idea. Presto Braino!
This isn't over, fools! Hear me? You just wait until I figure a way out of this stupid jar!
Little Chaos is so adorable, Tiny Boo.
Yes, fellow good guys, it does feel good to win, doesn't it? Now, as the smartest, most powerful brain in the known universe, and Skylander Academy's newest professor, it is time to deliver on my end of the bargain. Come closer, and let me tell you a tale.